So I'm in space. I've got nothing.
I see a planet.
I see a huge planet. Holy shit. There's another one. There's two.
No, it's a moon.
It's a moon?
It's the planet's moon.
Did you want to retell the story you just told a moment ago about the three women, or did you not feel comfortable on the stream?
Yesterday, I had two female Germans join TeamSpeak, and they were lovely. So I was like, okay, well, we can play CSGO. So I tried to assemble a team, my dream team. I went, right, I've got to find a fifth. Okay, my fifth, obviously, was tits. Anna, I decided at that point to officially commemorate the beginning of my harem.
You
because these people are now my harem.
You absolute motherfucker. From my hard work, you've managed to get three women who didn't have a problem. Might I add, they did not have a single problem being your harem.
Yeah, they really didn't.
And now
I kept calling them my harem, and they were like, okay. I've just got a text from my girlfriend, and I have a feeling it's not a happy
Oh no! Right, Sana, join the faction I'm in.
What the fuck? Space pirates?
Yeah,
can I join the space pirates?
No, don't join the space pirates. No, you can't join the space pirates.
I'm a space pirate.
No, fucking come over. Right, so should we just get over there? We'll get like a ship with a jump drive on it. Why are you 41 kilometers away? Oh my god, I'm just gonna jump drive to you. Fuck this.
I forgot you can use the clipboard. One second, I'm gonna get my ship.
Oh god. Initiating jump drive to Sana's location. Oh.
Oh, hi, I see you. My ship's called the Pegasus.
The
ship that I made.
That was weird. When I jumped, the planet didn't change size. Does that mean the planet is so huge that jumping 40 kilometers didn't actually change it? I really want to go see that planet now. Holy shit.
I used to fire at 100.
You're
actual
right.
Rate should have been.
Dude, you're breaking up really badly. See, there's a lot of sarcastic interference going on there. So much sarcasm. I can't quite hear you. Over the sarcasm. Will you behave like a fucking adult? I can see you now. I'm on the edge of my ship. Why am I doing a thinking man's pose? What's going on here? What is this? You just nicked something off the workshop and you strapped a fucker with a jet engine. Yes, you fucking have.
I'm an artist.
What is that? Is that a smaller ship? This is really cool.
Thanks, man. I worked hard on that.
You did not do this.
Really,
you fucking liar.
I did!
You motherfucking liar!
Planned it out as well. Look, see, that one's for you, and that one's for me. Clearly, I've made this.
There is a level of competence shown in the construction of this craft that indicates you absolutely did not make this craft.
I clearly programmed that screen over there. What's through this door? I know what's through this door. come to this part, which is the window.
Yeah, it's a dead end. Good job.
This is the other window.
The other window.
Through this door. You will see some holes in the floor, and this is my control bay.
You have no idea what's down there, do you?
Look, screens and stuff.
Right.
See that?
Whoa, are we moving? Let me take a seat. Okay, I'm in. So, do you have an operational jump?
My ship handles
what
very good.
What the hell was that?
Oh shit!
What have you done?
I may have purposely disconnected the two jump pod things at the back.
But you just destroyed the server.
I didn't destroy the server.
Yeah, I can't see anything, like one frame a second. What have you done? I'm going to I have to close space engineers, basically. And it won't stop! I've closed space engineers and the noise won't stop. Absolute dickhead. Imbecile. Right, okay. Right, no more button pressing, okay? Especially in the ship that you built that you have no idea how it works. In fact, I think we should fly in my ship. Right?
I made a bit of a window.
What have you done? Don't fucking poke holes in the
side
of my ship.
We're fine! It's an access port. Oh!
What have you done?
Nothing. You're fine.
Odd noises. What was that? What was
Nothing.
That? Jump drive. Oh, shit.
What
was that noise? What was that noise?
Nothing.
What did you just do?
Nothing.
Did you just jettison something?
I've decided to give the ship a spiffy rebranding.
What have you done?
It's quite simply called a cyanide ship, so it's now my ship.
What? Oh, fuck you. Stop fucking around with the doors. Can you stop dicking around with the internal doors? Don't mess with the airlock. You're like a fucking child. Just stop it. What are you doing? thank you very much. I really appreciate the view there, man.
It's important. We need it.
The driver can't see.
You don't need
where
to see.
Going.
You just need to feel with your heart.
You better take a seat because I'm about to hit the jump drive.
So impatient. This is why your ship left you. Why do you have lights called reactor ambience lights?
It's moonlight. Devastator says we can just blind jump. Do we have to be pointing at the planet in order to do the blind jump? Is that it?
So,
point the nose of the ship towards the planet before I hit the blind jump button, okay? Initiating
yes.
jump. Four, three,
oh God.
Two,
this is going to
one,
suck.
Jump.
Everything's black. Is this heaven?
Hang on, I'm just going to pop outside. Don't move. Oh no. How did we miss the planet? You're in no position to complain about my accuracy in any first-person shoot ever again. You missed a planet. An actual planet. 7 kilometer jump. Okay, we're jumping. 3, 2,
hang on.
1.
We're really fucking close. We don't have any landing gear for when we do actually get in there. Yeah, okay. Bit of a problem.
Yeah, bit of a problem. I'm the captain. This is my ship.
What's the name say?
The name says Cyanide's new ship.
So okay. Shut up. Right, so it's my ship. Do you know how to switch to atmospheric thrusters?
No, I do not, no. Don't worry. I'm sure we'll work it out.
Oh, dude, you're entering fucking re-entry now. There's a fucking artificial horizon. We're about to enter the atmosphere.
Yeah, we are, aren't we? 6 kilometers and falling very quickly. The jet engines haven't switched on yet.
Can you learn to play?
What? Why aren't your thrusters... Oh, no, they are. They're just very gentle.
They're spooling up. And they'll deliver maximum power. Okay, and it'll be fabulous.
I hope it works that way. The ground is coming very quickly.
I can see trees
moving very quickly towards us.
See trees? Can you? Oh shit! Oh, yeah, we're going into battle. Abandoned ship. I'm out. Bye.
You dare abandon ship?
I'm fucking out of this ship.
You motherfucker! Then abandon me at the last minute.
See it. Enjoy.
No. 1,000 falling very, very quickly now. 700 meters. Oh god! Quickly. Full maximum thrust. Maximum thrust.
Oh.
Bang. Oh wow! I'm down. Holy shit! Wow. Okay. The ship's still intact. I was expecting a bigger boom.
Stop.
Now you return to the ship.
Great parking, Soviet.
Shut up.
I'm going to be the first person from ZF to get on one of these planets. Obviously, it's me. I'm magnanimous. Oh, I am on the planet. I'm walking around.
Okay, let's pop outside. Okay, I'm just using your doorway to escape. And here's the grass.
I told you it was useful.
Grass. Wow.
Hello.
Wow. Holy shit.
There's no stopping that.
It looks so unbelievably out of place. That's awesome, though. So, can I actually do anything? Can I, like, drill into the ground? Oh, wow! I can drill into the ground! Dude, look!
Huh? Oh, shit!
Wow! What? Oh my god, you can tunnel on the planet! Are you kidding me? There's resources and everything! Oh my fucking god!
Okay, that's kind of cool.
So, hang on! Not only is this planet unbelievably huge, but it's an actual asteroid with resources and shit!
Yes.
This is amazing! Oh my god, how deep can you dig? Do you reckon you can get to the planet core?
Keep going, see what you can find.
Wow. So I found uranium.
Why is there uranium under the ground?
Oh, where do you think uranium comes from?
Well, yeah, but why is it...
You just there? Dumbass. That's cool, look up. The tunnel, you've just got grass around the edge. This is so cool. What are you doing? Are you motherfucker? Are you being serious? I should have to tunnel deeper to escape. I'll have to go out the other side of the planet. Give me like a week and I'll be able to escape. Wow, my god, my mind has been blown by the scale of this planet and the fact that it's fully functional.
Can we go to a water place?
Yeah, so there's a lake nearby. I saw it on our planned and totally controlled descent. I'm just going to the remote control of the ship. So watch my ship, yeah? It's all still online. If I disable all thrusters, what will happen to the ship?
Oh god. Ow. Oh, it terraformed the ground. Did you see that?
No way. Oh, wait, sorry, I see the lake. You said you wanted to find some water. I'm going to go have a look at the water. Is that okay?
Sure.
Okay.
You go do that.
Whee! Jesus. Jesus wiggling his bum. And... splash. Oh, no, apparently. Bounce off the surface of the water.
What have you done?
Come down here! That was not what I was expecting at all! This isn't as watery as I was expecting from the water!
Where are you?
Over here, in the lake. Well, lake.
What's wrong with the water?
Come see. The water is amazing. The liquid physics are really impressive, man. Seriously.
Are you swimming?
Yeah, I'm swimming.
I want to swim.
Come swim.
I'm gonna cannonball it, dude.
Water's one lovely.
Okay, I'm coming! Cannonball! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck is this shit?
It's ice! None of it's water! None of it's liquid water, it's all
fucking
ice!
Fucking hell! You're a fucking asshole!